discovery. And that's true for all the software companies that I work with. For the most part, we want to figure out a education-based strategy. I love using education-based marketing. I think it is the most powerful way. This video is an example. If they want to, you know, find a way to do that faster or quicker or easier, they can kind of move forward down that path of that discovery. And that's true for all the software companies that I work with. For the most part, we want to figure out an education-based strategy that's going to allow your best customers to discover you because they're searching for